channel. So in today's video, this is gonna be a little bit of a stoner vlog. I just made breakfast, so I'm so excited to eat. I've been obsessed with these. I got this recipe off, I think, TikTok, and I've been making it for like the past 3 or 4 days, and I'm so obsessed with it, it's so good. These are seriously so fucking good. So you guys, today's video is gonna be a little bit of a stoner vlog. I plan to do some shopping. I know I'm gonna hit up Target, the mall, and maybe like a few random little stores, thrift stores, I don't fucking know. But I have a fresh Stizzy Pod, and I'm gonna smoke this bitch today with y'all. So that's the plan. As you can see, it is fresh, and it is Skywalker OG 1000 milligram THC pod. So I'm gonna pop this bad boy into my Stizzy. Cheers. Hell yeah. I might see if I can smoke this entire thing today. I don't know. It is an indica, so I'm a little worried about that because I'm gonna be out and about doing shit today. But fuck it. I'll just be extra fried, I guess. Okay guys, so we're in Target and I have been wanting these Lego flowers for so fucking long, but they don't have the ones that I want. They have this one and they have this cool bonsai tree one, but they have this like pink one online that I really want. So I'm just gonna wait and order that. So they also had a shitty ass selection of vinyls. God damn. Yo, this literally reminds me when I worked at Walmart in like 2018, I would always bring my dab pen in the bathroom, like on shift, and like rip the fuck out of it. Cause it's like literally how I got through my shifts. Yo, I've not drove a bike in so long. Oh, it's fucked up. You see how the handlebars are like this way and the bike wheel's that way? That's why I was struggling so bad. Oh my god. This like hurts my ass. I'm dead. I'm gonna put this back. Alright y'all. Holy shit. So I've not found a single thing in Target, unfortunately. It's been an L, but we're about to go to the mall and a few other stores, so. All right, you guys, so I am finally back from my little shopping trip, and I'm so excited to be home, because goddamn, what a trip it has been. So as soon as I got back home in front of like my apartment, I, you know, got out of my car, got all my shit, and closed the door, and right as the car door closed, I realized that my keys were in the seat, and I was like, fuck. It's like right as the car door slammed, I like realized. So I locked myself out of my car like right in front of my house after driving for an hour and a half to get back. It'd be like that. I also, while I cook dinner, I'm making a spicy carbone pasta. I saw this on Pinterest like a week ago, and I bought all the ingredients for it, and it's like one of those pastas where you put vodka in it, so I'm really excited to make this with you guys tonight. So I'm gonna make that. I'm gonna roll up a blunt because I've been waiting to try this 8th of gelato, bubblegum gelato. This looks so good. I'm so excited to try it. The nugs are a little small, but very frosty. So I'm gonna roll that up and, oh yeah. So I went to Urban Outfitters, you guys, and I bought a Tyler, the Creator vinyl. I've been wanting this for so fucking long. And love this album. Cheers. Goddamn. This weed definitely tastes really good. It tastes like the weed that I smoked in LA. It's kind of got like a moistness to it when you break it down. I've noticed that. And a certain taste. This tastes really good. Pretty sure this is a hybrid.
Little white bitch gonna say, you need to say something about that. You need to say something about black. Bitch, suck my
go yo, talk. That ain't your religion. You just following your mammy. She followed your granny. She obeyed master. Did y'all even ask her questions? There's holes in them stories. Is it holes in your blessings? Yeah, I'm bold with the message. I know I ain't got the answer, but I ain't gonna chilly with y'all just to be a dance. I'ma groove to my own drums, sunlight in my shadow, baby. Move till my soul comes. Let them serpents rattle, baby.
Alrighty, you guys, so it's officially dinner time, and this shit looks fantastic. When I was in the middle of cooking it, there was some leftover sauce. So I tried the sauce, and it's seriously so fucking good. I was like taking bread and like slurping the sauce up with it. And even though I made this from scratch, it was really fucking easy. It took 3/4 cup of vodka, which I was kind of shocked about because I was like, damn, that's a lot of my vodka. But it cooked down really good. It's really cheesy, really spicy because I put a good amount of sriracha in it. Alrighty, you guys, so I just went to Starbucks. I've been addicted to these. So these are chocolate cream cold brews. And if they make it right, it's gonna like be the best thing you've ever drank. It's so fucking good. Especially when you're high, these slap. So, you guys, today we are going to do a little bit more shopping. Be out and about and just explore. So I'm about to drive like 2 hours from my hometown. I might get some new clothes today, I don't know, but I brung a few blunts, so best believe we're gonna get fried. But there's also a Shake Shack there, so we might do a little Shake Shack hot box. We'll see. I'm excited, but alrighty, you guys, so I just went to Raising Cane's. I was gonna get Olive Garden, but I've not had this in so long and I've been craving it, so I don't think I've had this since I lived in Denver. I remember when I did that Raising Cane's pizza and I got that like giant cup of Raising Cane's sauce. That, I remember I let that sit in my fridge for like 2 or 3 months. I just forgot to like clean it out, which was really fucked, but yo, this shit hits. You guys, I just had the weirdest experience at Cane's. Like, when I was paying for the food at the window, the girl that was like working there kept making this weird ass voice. Like, she sounded like, I don't know, she like kept laughing and she was like, here you go, and I get the fuck out. But she said it in like this grandpa smoker ass voice, and it was so random. I wish I was recording, but I wasn't. She was like, here's your food, and I get the fuck out. And I was like, what the fuck? That must have been her last day or something. All right, you guys, so we just left this vintage thrift store. Well, it's like a thrift store and coffee shop, like all in one. And I got an iced coffee, and I got like the coolest thing I've like spent money on in a long time. I'm excited to show you guys. Okay, guys, so I am so excited to show you what I got. When I saw this, I was like, I don't care how much this is, I have to have it. because look how fucking cute. In the store, they had them like on display. So it's a clock and it's like a kitty and its tail like wiggles and you can like mount it on the wall. I just think it's so cute. I'll take it out of the box and like show you guys when I get home. Bro, I love this. I can't wait to hang it up. So we're about to go to another vintage store. I swear to God, I have more luck at those types of stores than I do at malls and shit. I went to Urban Outfitters today too and it was trash. So like honestly, vintage stores are the way to go. This is a marshmallow latte and it's really fucking good. Like, holy shit. I'm usually thrown off if I get a coffee and it's like really light. I'm like, great, I got some milk. But this is actually like, I think there's chai in this and coffee. I don't know. It's fucking good though. Alright, you guys, so I'm back in Target, and you guys remember how yesterday I was looking for the Lego flower things? Well, they have this one. And I want to die right now. Well, they have these at this Target, and this one's really cute, but they have a bouquet one online that I really fucking want. So I think I'm gonna order it instead. But look how cute these are. Okay guys, so it has been a day or so since I've last vlogged. So after I left Target, we ended up coming home. Actually no, I went to the mall and I bought this sweater from Abercrombie & Fitch. And I have not shopped at Abercrombie & Fitch since I was in like middle school. But I saw a TikTok on how they like revamped their style. So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna go and give it a try. So I went and I saw this and I was like, fuck, that's fire. So I bought this and it's very nice. So the real star of the show is the cat clock. You guys, I hung it. Look at it, look how cute this is. I am so obsessed. It makes like the little TikTok, like the ticky sound. Its eyes move, the tail wags. I'm just fully obsessed with this and it makes me so happy. So yeah. Also, got a new TV today. So my dad came in clutch and got us this new 55 inch TV. And I'm like, holy fuck, that's so nice. So our living room is looking more like a living room, and I'm so happy about that. So yeah. I just wanted to end this vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And until the next one, stay motherfucking blazed. I love you y'all.